Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing the great Indian leader Mahatma Gandhi's family. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi was an Indian lawyer, anti-colonial nationalist and a political ethicist who employed non-violent resistance to lead the successful campaign for India's independence from British rule and in turn inspired movements from civil rights and freedom across the world. He was born on 2nd October 1869. Gandhi was born in a Gujarati Modh Baniya family. His father Karamchand Uttamchand Gandhi, also known as Kawa Gandhi, was a political figure in Porbandar. He served as Diwan of Porbandar, Rajkot and Vankaner. His mother, Putli Bai Gandhi, was a homemaker. She was from a Pranami Vaishnava Hindu family. During his tenure, Karamchand married four times. His first two wives died young, after each had given birth to a daughter, and his third marriage was childless. In 1857, Karamchand sought his third wife's permission to remarry. That year, he married Putli Bai in 1844, who also came from Junagarh and was from a Pranami Vaishnava family. In May 1883, the 13-year-old Mohandas was married to a 14-year-old Kasturbai Makhanji Kapadia in an arranged marriage, according to the custom of the region at that time. Mahatma Gandhi had four sons, Harilal Gandhi, Ramdas Gandhi, Devdas Gandhi, and Manilal Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi and Kasturba Gandhi adopted two girls, their adopted daughter Lakshmi, who was the daughter of Dudabai and Dani Ben, who was Dalits, and came to live at Gandhi's ashram. Their another adopted daughter, Madeleine Slade, also known as Meera Ben, was the daughter of the British Rear Admiral Sir Edmund Slade. Gandhi had two brothers, Lakshmidas Karamchand Gandhi and Karsan Das Gandhi. He has three sisters, Raliyat Ben Gandhi, Muli Ben Gandhi, and Pankuvar Ben Gandhi. Arun Gandhi, Shanti Gandhi, Gopal Krishna Gandhi, Raj Mohan Gandhi, Ramchandra Gandhi, and Rasiklal Gandhi are all Mahatma Gandhi's grandson. Ela Gandhi, Sita Gandhi, Sumitra Gandhi, and Rami Parikh are all Mahatma Gandhi's granddaughter. Tushar Gandhi, Devadatt Gandhi are his great-grandson. Leela Gandhi and Anita Gandhi are his great-granddaughter. Samal Das Gandhi is the nephew of Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi employed non-violent resistance to lead the successful campaign for India's independence from British rule and in turn inspired movements for civil rights and freedom across the world. The honorific Mahatma, first applied to him in 1914 in South Africa, is now used throughout the world. Gandhi was nominated five times for the Nobel Prize from 1937 to 1948, but never received it. And when it was decided to award him on the fifth occasion, he had been assassinated before that. At 5 past 17 p.m. on 30th January 1948, Gandhi was with his grand nieces in the garden of Birla House on his way to address a prayer meeting when Nathuram Godse, a Hindu nationalist, fired 3 bullets into his chest from a pistol at a close range. According to some accounts, Gandhi died instantly. In other accounts, such as one prepared by an eyewitness journalist, Gandhi was carried into the Birla House, into a bedroom. There he died about 30 minutes later as one of Gandhi's family members read verses from Hindu scriptures. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.